Dr. Anthony Fauci will address the graduating seniors at Roger Williams University in Rhode Island this year. Fauci is currently serving as chief medical advisor to President Biden. The in-person commencement ceremony is set for May 20th.